I learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make a mistake, before I make a fool of me. Give him no reason to scare, no slipping up, letting him slip away. So I just stand there and stare, even though I've got lots to say. Following behind him, and nobody was around. I didn't run up and catch up to him or anything. I didn't even make a sound. When I found out where he lived, and I let myself inside, I went through all of his things, and I laid them on his bed. I picked out my favorite sweater from that interview on TV, and I put it on in the hopes to make it smell like me. And then I waited a couple hours for him to get home after his show, and when he did, he was freaked out. Understand.